Oh, no, 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 I'll get it. You have a seat. Relax. If that's even possible. Hello?
What's for lunch?
Bangs and mash.
Mm. Hello? Hello?
Flora, don't.
Who was it?
Don't know, they hung up.
Again?
Another one.
Oh, we've had some prank calls.
That was probably just a wrong number.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ms. Clayton. Mm.
Thank you.
The gardener did not even introduce herself to the new au pair. She barely acknowledged her at all. Simply treated her as if she'd always been there. The others in the room just assumed they'd already met. Which, if she were honest, was how the au pair felt when she first saw the young woman.
So who decided it was a good idea to feed these wee gremlins?
We're not gremlins. We're very good children.
Hmm. Oh, is that right? See, I'm not so sure. I mean, what do you think?
Oh, it's hard to say. We're going to have to get water on them to be sure.
Hmm. Like this.
There you go.
There you go.
Oh, you're a star. Thank you.
Was there somebody working on the grounds today? Maybe a repairman or something?
No, I don't believe so.
Because I saw a guy on the parapet on my way in.
On the parapet?
Yeah.
You can't imagine.
Oh, I've not been up there.
Well, why would you? Are you sure you saw someone up there?
Absolutely. I waved. He didn't wave back.
Well, we do get ramblers sometimes. People that want to have a look at the gardens. They take liberties, but if 1 minute onto the parapet...
Oh, I know I can get up there anyway, not without going through the house.
Well, the only way up there is through the old wing. Mm. And where don't we go?
The old wing.
Oh, you must have imagined it, dear.
Well, you're not going to eat anything?
Oh, no, I already ate. Just here for the company.
You must try this.
Laura, don't.